Hello, my name is Emily, and I read The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak, or something. Okay. Okay, here's a summary of this book. Liesel's brother dies, so she's moved to a foster home. Later, her new papa brings home a Jew and hides him in the basement because he owed the Jew a favor. The Jew's name is Max, and he leaves a while later because he thinks he's bringing bad luck to the family. Then Papa is sent to war for standing up for a Jew in the parade, because that is against Hitler's rules. And then the town they live in, called Mulching, is bombed, and everyone in Liesel's family dies except for her, because she went to the basement to go right because she missed Max. And then one day, Max finds her, and they live together. The end. Okay, here's my quotes. Finally, in October 1945, a man with swampy eyes, feathers of hair, and a clean-shaven face walked into the shop. He approached the counter. Is there someone here by the name of Liesel Memminger? Yes, she's in the back, said Alex. He was hopeful, but he wanted to be sure. May I ask who is calling on her? Liesel came out. They hugged and cried and fell to the floor. And I picked this quote because it's like the end of the story, and it's when Max finally escapes the Jew camp, and he comes back to find Liesel, and he's afraid that she is dead because he saw the town was bombed, but he found her, and right here, when it says feathers of hair, that he wrote that because the author wrote that because Liesel would always describe Max's hair as feathers. And yes. And right here, when they hugged and cried and fell to the floor, that was because she would never see Max again because she thought he was dead because Hitler killed him. And, okay. So, I really like this book because it's interesting and keeps the reader going. The only bad thing is that it's really long because it's like over 500 pages. But other than that, I really love the book. I like how the author puts in the little side notes, because I've never seen that in a book before. And I also like how the narrator is death. Okay, and then so the theme. I think the theme of The Book Thief is to never give up. Because at first, when Liesel is sent to the foster home, she wants to give up because she hates her new family. In the middle of the book is that theme because she didn't give up when Max left and her papa was sent to war. And at the end, Max and her papa both returned even though he dies. But if she would have given up, she never would have seen them again. And so that is my book, The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak. The end. Bye.